Hi everyone, welcome to our yield management tutorial. In this video, we will learn the different types of yield rules and how to create them. To access the yield feature, go to Booking Engine and then click on Yield Management. It's from the yield management page that we can create and manage the three types of rules available. So the first rule I will create is the auto close rule. This rule will apply a stop sale when the availability reaches a certain value. This is really useful if you want to close out rooms with the cheapest rates when your demand is high, for example. So first I will add a rule name. I already have auto close selected as the rule type. My availability trigger will be 5. And this means that if I have 10 rooms available when the availability reaches 5, the system will automatically apply a stop sale to all rate plans that I have selected. In this case, I will select all my standard rate plans. You can define to which channels this rule will be applied to, the date range, and you can also specify the days of the week that the rule will be valid. And then you save. And then the rule you created will be displayed on the left menu. The next rule is the cell limit. And the cell limit rule allows me to define how many room types, rate plan combinations I want to sell in a day. So let's imagine that I have a rate plan that includes a bottle of wine, but I have a limited number of bottles of wine that I can sell per day. I will then create a sell limit rule that will set a stop sale when this rate plan is sold, let's say, 3 times a day. So I'll give my rule a name, wine bottles limit. My rule type will be sell limit. And I will define that this rate plan can only be sold 3 times per day. And it will be applied only to my special rate plan with the free bottle of wine. Again, I have to select the channels that this rule will be applied to, the date range, and the days of the week. And after you have everything in place, you just hit save, and your rule will be applied. Will appear on the left menu. Our next rule is the availability cap. Let's say I have 20 rooms in my inventory, but I want to limit the amount of rooms advertised on my online channels. To do this, I can create an availability cap rule, which will limit the number of rooms displayed. So I'll go ahead and give this rule a name. It will be a availability cap type of rule. I will define my number of rooms available to 10. You can also choose a percentage. Say 10% of your rooms. In this case, I will go with amount. I will apply this rule to all my rate plans. If you have OTA connected, they will be listed here, and then you'll be able to apply this to specific sales channels you have. I will select my direct sales channel, which is my website, define my date range, the days of the week, and hit the save button. Once the rule is saved, you will have it listed here along with the others. If you hover your mouse over the rule name, you have a few details like the rate plans that are related to that rule, the channels, and the date range. It is important to highlight that if you delete the rule, all the restrictions that were created based on this rule will also be deleted from the system.